We want to remind you, the Lord hasn't forgotten you today. He knows your name.